Hi guys, so in last three videos I had explained you the story about the best things to do, story of goats, animals, goats, jackal and lions, how the goats had clavered, and then I have explained the all chapter. So I told that in this video I am going to give you the word meanings. So before starting the word meanings, I just want to tell you that you guys must receiving the all homeworks from our online classes websites, the Hartford International School websites. So I request all of you to please complete your homework. Whenever school will open, I will check date wise all the homeworks, and I want all the homeworks in very good handwriting. So just remember that you have to complete the homework. And so here we go, unit 3, the word, I'm going to tell you the words. So your first word is cave. Write down the spelling. C as in cat, A as in apple, V as in van, and E as in I. So your word comes like C A V E. Next word is fierce. Write down the spelling. F as in fan, I as in ice cream, E as in I, R as in rose, C as in cat, and E as in ears. So your word comes like F-I-E-R-C-E. Your next word is pounce. Write down the spelling. P as in parrot, O as in orange, U as in umbrella, N as in nose, and C as in cat, and E as in I. So your word comes like P O U N C E, pounce. Next word is shout. Write down the spelling. S as in ship, H as in horse, O as in orange, U as in umbrella, and T as in tiger. So your word comes like S-H-O-U-T. Your next word is scared. Write down the spelling. S as in ship, C as in cat, A as in apple, R as in rose, E as in eraser. So your word comes like S-C-A-R-E, scared. Your next word is roar. Write down the spelling. R as in rose, O as in orange, A as in apple, R as in rose. So word comes like R-O-A-R. Your next word is terrible. Write down the spelling. T as in tiger, E as in I, R as in rose, again R as in red, I as in ice cream, B as in bat, L as in lamb, and E as in I. So your word comes like T E R R I B L E, terrible. And your last word is sprang. Write down this spelling. S as in ship, P as in potato, R as in rose, A as in apple, N as in nose, and G as in goat. So your word comes like S-P-R-A-N-G. So only that much word you have to write down and find their meanings from the dictionary. I hope you guys understood the chapter. Thank you.